Breaking news today is the chum bucket has been riddled with bullets in a drive-by shooting. Emergency responders have reported one female victim. And one thing is for certain, Bikini Bottom is no longer safe.
Red Bottom City.